Hey guys, well I'm back with round two of this set for the Fractal Audio Systems AX8 and XFX units, and I call this set pedal platform patches. And as I stated in my previous video, I'm using the clean amps in the Fractal units and using the switches on the pedal board for different effects. Just like you would using a real amp where you have all of your effects on a pedal board. So this is the concept behind this patch set. Now this is another Marshall one. This is a 1987X, which also has a beautiful clean sound. Now I did some research on Robin Trower the last few days, and he's actually using three of these on his current 2018 tour. So I was out for a Robin Trower type of sound, right? So I created this patch and I created a new piece of music for it, and this is another original track I call Rivers. And again, it's going to be included in this patch set. All of these backing tracks that I'm going to be demoing for this set will be included in the set. Now this particular patch has on the eight different switches of the AX8 I have laid out, you've got a comp, and you've got two drives, and you can stack them, and I do stack them in this piece of music. And then that CS1 is again your clean lead boost, which can be used on any one of the doesn't matter where you are, if you have both drives on or one drive or just the default state, which is clean, you can use that control switch for a lead boost. And then on the top row, you've got I've got a Univibe, and then tremolo, which I don't use in this piece, and a rotary, and on kind of an all-purpose delay. Now, the rotary and the Univibe are controlled by a tap tempo. So you can speed it up or slow it down, or you can, when you start a piece of music, you can time it out with the beat of the music, which is what a lot of people do. So anyway, this track is called Rivers, and this patch is my Marshall 1987X pedal platform patch. And this is number two. I'm rolling right along. I hope to have these done in a few weeks. And so I hope you enjoy this piece of music. And until I see you guys again, rock on.